Yeah, I was looking to get a couple minutes against him. Unfortunately, he blocked my shot. I thought it was a goaltend, but you know, what can you do? I feel as if really he's definitely a special. First of all, just a special human being. Forget about talent wise, just being that tall. Like people dream of being that. Like, I mean, that's freakishly tall. You know, that's like almost 2K, like almost like a video game. But basically, you know, he's very talented as well. It's not only his height. He has skills that you've never seen before for somebody his height. And he's very smooth with it. And being his age, definitely the sky's the limit. Definitely wishing him all the best. But he's really just a freak of nature. There's really no complaining, no explaining. And also, like, I feel like he could really do it all. To be honest, he could do it. He'll flow perfectly with whatever team he ends up on.